frankly, it's not one of the places I would want to go, but eventually I would like to go there. But one of the things I've heard about Singapore is very interesting. They're very, very strict.
Yes.
Very strict about their laws. Yeah. Like, for instance, if you take a piece of chewing gum, you get arrested for it. Like, you take litter and you just a piece of paper, you throw it on the ground and walk away. Very,
if you go to the store, if you want to some products, and how are you going to pay for the items?
Very hard for my money, and I sell them to
pay for them. Yes, very important.
Yes, exactly. Or, but if I don't have a lot of cash on me, I'll just use a credit card.
I don't save money in carry card. I only buy with by pass.
With cash.
With cash.
That's probably the best way to do it. A good way to do it is to always pay with cash, and then you don't have a big bill at the end of the month. Credit card bill. Alright?
Yes.
Alright. Well, I hope you get to Singapore soon.
Okay.
Your special friend.
Yes.
And when you take your special friend to Singapore,
yes,
she's definitely going to want you to buy her that perfume.
Awesome.
So save your money, save your cash, buy the perfume when you go to Singapore.
Yes.